Hey, what's going on, guys? Neon here, and today we are back with episode 2 of Towncraft. I think it is. Yeah, we're playing Towncraft. So, a lot of stuff has happened between now and, like, the video I uploaded, like, almost a month ago. It's been a long time. So, we got ME systems now and stuff, and, ooh, just you wait till I show you what's behind the wall here. Yes, sirree. We've integrated it into the wall here. Look at that. I don't think it's working really well. Hold up. Oh, it's probably just going straight line, you know? Actually, now that I think about it, that makes a lot of sense. It's this one, too. You already said I just realized there were some problems with my current setup. That should surely do it now. Yep, it's okay. So we are getting RF again. So this is our lovely little setup here. It goes from, this is like our battery backup. So if like somebody were to like, I don't know, come out there and destroy the water wheel, then we'd have this back here. I think that's pretty cool. I really wish there was cable cascades for the other ones though. Because, well, this is kind of annoying. So now we are making the the MTS. This one. Ooh, I want to drive this one. Okay, so I got. What am I missing? Oh, come on, I know I brought ink back. Don't have any cane. What the So yeah, we pretty much integrated most of our stuff into here, which is, I can't spell today. I just literally got some ink. Where the heck did I put it? Oh my god. I lose in everything, yeah. Oh, it's probably in the freaking chest out here. One of these chests. I feel like it's in one of these. I literally had ink. Hell yeah. Alright, so we're putting all of our chests inside because this looks mighty inviting. To anybody just, I don't know, walking down the road. Like, hell, I'd steal all that stuff right up, man. Could have swore I had ink in here like 3 seconds ago. Dang it, I don't even have enough room for all this. I gotta find it. I'm losing my marbles. Like, I could have swore I had earlier today. Couple ink sacks and now they're going. Where's my inks? Oh, here they are. Now we need sugar cane. I feel like we have that somewhere, hopefully. Please tell me you have sugar cane. I'm just gonna put it inside so we don't have to worry about somebody stealing it as quickly. Like, have to be pretty dang bold just to come in here and start stealing this stuff. I'm not saying what. be impossible though, because some people got the guts to do so. Oh, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna oh my god, I don't care. You know what? If I tear down that... okay, you know what? All these people are getting fired. I'm tired of them complaining. Literally every big business owner ever. Recall citizen. Fire these. Oh, there we go. Cool. Alright. Got him to shut up. That's good enough for me. Alright, so we got that. I at some point want to expand on this, obviously. Gotta make it longer. We gotta continue the line. Oh yeah, here's the airlock. Also got an electric pump. Very nice. Whatever we're gonna use that for, I have no idea. We need to make the chisel thing. Whatever. I think we do have an odd chisel in here. It's always in here somewhere. I got too much stuff. Here we go. I actually have it. So we're gonna make, we're gonna create a whole crap ton of steel blocks, and then machine them. So I don't know. Maybe look like this. The yellow caution stripes. I really actually kind of like that. And make a diamond chisel. Somewhere. Really? Oh, that's the block. Is it the block you can put in it, or what? I can't believe our ME system's full again. Dang. Ooh, more airlocks. Very nice. Oh, then we need this. No. Red Death guy. What the heck? I don't know what I should do. I got plenty of. Oh man, we can make so much freaking iron. Blocks too. Whew. Freaking shut down my system. That's pretty funny. We took so many iron blocks, they just shut down my system. I don't know about you, but I think that's just dang hilarious. So we're probably gonna draw the line. We really don't use this one anyway, so. I don't need a portal to go back to where I don't want to be. It's extremely difficult to get out of the freaking area once you get there. Shoot. Alright, I think we got a pretty good base going on here. Alright. So we just chisel these. How do you chisel this? Is there something here I'm missing? This is confusing. I don't like confusing. Alrighty. So we gotta figure out how to make... We need reeds. I don't have any freaking... Man, I tell you, this is so difficult. We could actually use that as a secondary storage thing, too. We got so many backup options. Something funny. Oh, come on, I don't have any paper? We could use that instead if worse comes to worse. I don't even know why I put that one up there. Like, you can't even use it anyway. Shoot. I'm just pushing all sorts of tabs, man. I just noticed that my Minecraft sound is not working. That's fine. At least I can hear myself think and talk.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.